I'm doing a pap smear on one of my patients. So now I'm just inserting speculum inside of the vagina. And bending cervix, opening up. And here's a brush to take cells from inside of the cervix, cervical canal. It's done. Speculum comes out. As you can see, there's no screaming, super comfortable. Goes into the pot, and this will go to the lab, and we'll get a result on abnormal cells and on presence of HPV virus, which causes majority of abnormal cells in the cervix, and that's done.